All right, there we go. We should be good now. There we go. Alrighty.
Alright, now we're waiting for the channel to update itself.
Yeah, I can't do it on my computer now because we're going through the computer and it will double feedback and everybody will be like, yeah! Gar! Ka-ka! Ka-ka! Alright, well, since there's like...
Nope, EMK Light Nights is live. Alright, it says you're live. Where's the live feed you sent?
Don't be telling me this, Solus. It should be live.
I don't want... It says you're live, but I can't find the live actual video going on. What the fuck is this all about? Why? Make sure this is actually working. Easy's live. Alright, there it is finally. Man, that took a fucking delay there.
Yeah, no, it's taking me a while to get my shit working right now. Like, it doesn't even want to tell me that I'm going live. But it is working.
Yep, it shows us sitting there. I just typed in the chat. And we should see if anybody's there. Come on, people. Make some noise in that fucking chat.
There's no one there. There's only three people. And three of them
will be in there shortly. He's been like fucking messaging me every 5 minutes today and yesterday going, you guys gonna do it? I want to watch it. Because Tufts loves this game, but Tufts is broke with children, and he wants to see the game.
Yeah, it's just
he's
me,
gonna live through us.
You, and my my bot. Just so you know.
I'll send a thing to Tufts. So he...
Alright. Apparently Solus is a moderator now. Alright, let's do this. You ready? As soon as I click on this thing,
it
should take us.
Good. We assume much.
Squeaky chair, squeaky chair. Oh, I love my squeaky chair. So the game is thinking. Is your game thinking?
My game is showing me a computer. He's got a better setup than you. He's got a nicer chair.
Yeah, but I bet you it's all government funded. If I was Hillary, I'd have all that
three
shit.
Fucking screens.
All I need is my last name to be Clinton, and I'm good.
We gotta get rid of those fucking hard drives out of those.
It's been 25 years?
Apparently.
Those guys were old to begin with. Clap hands twice, amuse me.
It will be.
We take down those towers, cripple their communications, then raid the lab. Command wants the Hammer of Dawn, Command gets the Hammer of Dawn. Alright, let's move!
Oh boy. So which douchebag is me and which douchebag is you? Is that you next to me?
I'm the skinny little guy.
Once you take down the comm towers, this entire base is cut off.
I'm jumping. Where are you?
Yep, definitely the idiot. Right there. Jumping too.
Whoop, 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 whoop. Alright. I am like a small chick.
I don't want to take them out. I mean, they're my friends.
Why can't we be friends?
I only have 62 rounds. I'm kind of worried about this. I'm running out of ammo pretty quick.
Come on, the major's waiting.
I'm switching guns, Solus. Feel like bad decisions are going to be made here. Solus is concentrating, that's why you don't hear him saying shit.
Trap power mode engage! Duck in!
Get around and flank him!
Solus, this way, bitch! Apparently we have to go this way.
I can go that way. There we go.
Apparently we didn't have to, because, you know, we're magically amazing. He Tufts is like, I love this game.
Roger that, green one.
Hey Tufts, is the game too loud, or can you hear Solus okay and stuff? Because yeah, it's kind of loud in my ears when he speaks up like that. Probably. All right, where are we going? Oh, I gotta plant a charge over here. Okay. My guy does not seem capable of doing this shit.
Roger that. We're lighting our bonfire in 3, 2, 1.
Boom, boom.
I feel like we're standing way too... Exactly! That's what I was gonna say! Run, King!
Like a bad idea.
Run.
Splitting up. You two, take left. No.
Well, they told us to go left. Where are you at, Solus?
Don't waste your ammo. Get around to the side.
Go, Solus, go! Let's do this.
Oh, I like
this. Did you just got them?
Yeah, I threw a grenade in there.
Let's look. Let's look what happened. Oh, Solus. Oh, Solus, what the fuck did you do? There's blood everywhere.
It wasn't pretty.
You have the security codes. Override that gate.
Oh, we have the security codes.
Why the fuck would you give us that power?
I swear to God. Apparently they don't know us. Our background checks apparently got pushed through pretty quickly.
Alright.
Moving. Your wife is such an ass.
It wins the war. And if we do our job right, every system here is wiped. And the indie scientists get an offer they can't.
Oh, there's guns up here.
Alright, we're in. Let's go. Labs up ahead. Take them out.
Alright, so I'm out of ammo for that. Oh. Awesome.
Did you run out of ammo?
Yes.
Don't worry, Solus, I got some kind of like weird sniper kind of thing that the sniper had. You know, when we're playing Horde?
Time to rendezvous with the major. Come on.
Oh, yeah.
The sniper's secondary gun? Yeah.
Hey, that's red. Does that explode? Nope.
Nope. Took you that long to know this? I'm concentrating on a game. I have no time for shenanigans. Okay?
Nice to see you're not dead, Private.
You too, Major.
Let's take out these Indians so we can get on with the goddamn show.
Yes, sir. Indies! Coming from the lab!
Solus, I'm running for the turret. Watch my back. I kind of feel like we should stay back here and hold the turret. Oh my god, Solus. Holy shit, Solus, what the fuck did you do? It's called multitasking. Didn't you know men can't multitask?
I'm gonna put my hand on the door.
Solus, didn't you use that to wipe your ass?
I'm still outside. I didn't come in with you.
Solus, get on the gun! Almost out of ammo. Ooh, headshot. Another headshot. God, Solus. Just mow them down, why don't you? Alright, out of ammo. On the one gun. Ooh.
Control. Package is secure.
Cleaner, proceed to the beach for Marlin extract.
You hear that?
Mortars! Control, we got mortars in.
Woo!
And I suggest you run, Major.
Alright, yep, that sounds like a great idea. I mean, I'm all down for that. Ooh, ammo. Let me just stop in the middle of the fucking mortar and get some ammo. I think that's a smart idea.
Hello, peace out.
Solus! Don't leave me, bitch!
Woo!
I don't know how I caught up to you guys that quickly, but...
Game mechanics.
I think my ass is, sitting there and... Oh, look, you got hit. I'm pretending that was you. We both died together! Hold me!
A new enemy.
That's right, we... Hold me!
Oh, God.
Divert the Colonel's convoy!
Sorry, Corporal, we're almost there!
Negative, Control! The House of Solace...
Hey, we're back alive, Solus! They put our body back together!
Oh, God, we're just clones.
That's what I'll ever be.
Good lord.
Yeah.
Those look bad.
Oh, I got something in my eye. Hey, there's cars running through. What's going on, guys? Let's get them, Solus. We ain't afraid of these bitches.
I ain't afraid of no freaky monster.
Oh god!
I am!
Run away! Run like a bitch!
I hate spiders. I fucking hate spiders.
Ghosts don't work for shit on that thing! We need
something bigger! Do we have something bigger? Hey, I found a newspaper. I collected a newspaper in here. I'm going for it, Solas! Yeah! I penetrated your face! That is some facial penetration. I'm gonna kill the rest of them with it! What do you think about that, Solas?
I'm down to a boon stick. Just stand here.
I'm just, you know, running my fucking thing like it's a goddamn... just the best gun in the world. I mean, is it wrong for me to actually be, like, killing everybody else with this thing, too?
That's
I think this
fun.
Is great.
Casualties of war, man.
Well, I just blew his body apart. Whoever was behind that car. How's this thing not dead from that? Oh my god! It's like the Marshmallow Man! What the hell are those things?
What's your name, Corporal?
Kim, sir.
Lieutenant
Escort. Sorry.
Really?
You're it.
Colonel, we need to get inside. Now.
I've got the code for the door, Colonel.
Well, good for you, son.
I bet you can suck a golf ball through a garden hose, too. Look at that. I got the Hammer of Dawn still. This could be great.
All right, you heard the corporal. Don't let him inside.
Solas, where are you at?
You know how it is.
Woo! Oh god, I'm down! Solas! God damn it, I got hit down again! Ah, oh, fuck, I'm dead.
Ken!
I'm sorry!
You had three guys by you, I was by myself on the other side.
And yet they failed to keep getting me up. Little bitches. You cannot rely on fucking AI. We know this.
Nope. Apparently not. I was gonna help you, and then you were up, and then you were dead again.
Alright, I'm gonna.
By the ammo.
Don't let him inside. They're coming right at us. Use the hammer. Oh shit! Look
out! Push him back! Push him back! We need some goddamn reinforcements.
Not gonna happen. Keep fighting. Got it.
Solas, in front of us. Thank you.
Yeah.
What is that thing? Who the hell cares?
It's another spider!
Spider with a fucking laser. Bullshit.
I got a laser for it! Oh, shit. This is not my neighborhood, Spider-Man. Solas, I'm doing good, buddy. Oh shit.
No, yeah, we're doing good.
I'm sorry, but the Hammer of Dawn just went offline.
What the fuck?
By nightfall, hundreds of thousands were dead.
Oh. Why we gotta keep dying? Can't we see like the happier one?
I was only a child then. I mean, seriously, why is it always us? And our victory was in no way assured. God damn it, I forgot to write a will. Tell who gets my dildo.
Oh. Alright, this looks great. I want to be the bad guys. They got cooler looking shit.
Yeah!
This is why I play orcs in 40k. Shit looks
good. Yeah. Definitely. You gotta admit though, this game is actually pretty good looking. Are you on the ground, Solas? Or is that somebody else? Ooh, Solas, there's a gun over here.
Where the hell am I?
How do I go up the fuck? There we go. I'm up top.
I'm getting there.
Chainsaw your way out and get on the wall. Bitch, I ain't got no chainsaw!
I got the chainsaw!
Oh, I do now. I changed my gun on me.
Sorry. What is this? Ooh.
Hey, bitches. Rule one of gaming, don't use a round barrel as a fucking cover.
Alright, well, I don't have any more boomstick. Oh dear god. Oh dear god.
Is this how we die this time?
It's better than a spider ripping our asses apart. These bitches! All these bitches. Holy shit! Who's got the turret? Where the fuck's the turret at? I'm looking for the turret. Oh, it's over here. Did I kill it? Yeah!
Yep.
So, Solas, this is like the upgraded version of the gun, dude. Oh, shit. Solas, there's a big spider. We're gonna die from a spider again! Are you freaking kidding me? Are they gonna nuke us? What the fuck was that? Oh yeah, this is the end part. A brave group of soldiers led by Marcus Phoenix finally ended our locust nightmare. But Solas, we didn't die this time!
This time.
Pete says this looks fucking awesome. Yeah, this is just the beginning, dude.
How dearly I wish Sergeant Phoenix could be with us here today.
Yeah, we died twice, bitch.
We fought. Oh, shit.
Third time's a charm.
A new prosperity. The world the new cog has ensured knows no war, no suffering. It's a world of safety.
This looks like an evil scientist who's gonna create something else.
Look for something. The bad man.
Hey. You coming?
Just give me a second.
For a butterfly?
Yeah, look. You know how this little guy starts out?
Trying to stay alive.
True. But if it survives, and most don't, it finds a way to change. The little larva becomes a chrysalis. Inside, it destroys and rebuilds itself, changing its color, its shape. It gets wings, claws. It slashes its way out of its cage, and then... And then it's new and beautiful.
Aww. Solus is the bitch.
Save your breath, JD. That one.
She's got a bad feeling. I am.
She really is.
I really am.
But I got a shotgun. It looks cool. Look at my ass.
We used to protect Cox settlements. Now we're about to raid one. Is that ironic?
Technically, no.
Raiding is what outsiders do. Until you two showed up. Now, boring.
More than dead, old man.
There's a difference.
Oh.
Huh, no alarm. Thank you very much.
Mm-mm.
Yeah, we're not gonna be bored. Dead, on the other hand.
That's not the security alarm.
Oh shit, wind flare! We can take cover inside the settlement.
To the wagon, all of you! Go!
Oh, I think you got a station wagon.
Wow, that just looks like a big ass fucking tornado.
God make Ken drive the wagon. And now we're finally to the beginning.
No, no, no. You do all the driving. You're the GTA.
No.
So you have fun with that horse and buggy. I mean, you did amazing at, a fucking Red Dead Redemption, so.
That's right.
Oscar, hurry! We gotta beat that wall! We're almost there! Get down! We gotta get inside the settlement!
I'm not leaving ugly! Go!
I'm not leaving ugly? That's funny. So who are you, Solus? Are you the girl?
I'm picking her. I'm picking right now.
Oh, you get to pick? Oh, you lucky bitch.
Yep.
Hurry up.
I'm the sniper.
Damn it! Wind wall closed! Now what do we do?
We should head for that.
We die!
We all just die. Alright, how do we knock it down then? Anybody got a big gun?
I have nothing.
Oh god! Ah! Ah! They all came at me! Solus!
Yes?
That fucking hurt!
Oh yeah? The fire okay!
Not immediately dead?
Oh,
well, technically we're covered now.
Okay, so... So you shot the thing, and it freaking hit me. All the poles hit me. Almost died from it. Everyone okay?
I'm helping.
So runaways, these big cog walls make you feel a little homesick.
Wow, again with this runaway bullshit?
You know we don't need you, right? Raina told Del and me to do this, not you.
Sorry, smart guy. Where she goes, I go.
I don't need a babysitter, Uncle.
Then call me a chaperone.
How about I call you hungover?
Oh, you got some soul, don't you?
Uncle, you're obviously hungover.
Actually, I'm still a little drunk.
Ta-da! Da na na na.
Built from the inside out, which means the fabricator's in the construction hub at the center of town. We grab it, we leave.
You can count on a lot of security DBs in there.
There hasn't been an outsider raid in 6 months. We'll have the element of surprise.
You can't surprise a robot, my guy.
We used to command DBs, remember?
Oh yeah, like a settlement too.
Hey, that wasn't their fault.
You got bigger problems than stubbornness, young one.
I want his gun.
Well, maybe you can have his gun. I don't know.
Okay, there's the construction hub. Just gotta figure out a way to get there.
Well, our only way in is down. Let's go.
Looking around for secrets, secrets.
Now. Watch him. He doesn't see us.
Let's keep it that way.
Why don't we just shoot it? I mean, I'm all for that.
Say, I have a sniper rifle. We can do this. I'm fine.
You know, the deeper we go towards the center, the more DBs we'll have up our asses.
Which is exactly why Del and I should be doing this.
If we get caught, we can reason with Jen.
15 years in the cog. Highly decorated. Maybe I'd like to discuss with Jen the so-called war you say she was looking to start.
Or our other option, not getting caught.
And?
What?
This, let's get back to this is slightly sexual. It's getting a bit pounding in here.
Would you like to sit on top of that? I always have a spare dildo hanging around.
I want it.
Well, that explains how they're building so fast.
Good thing that was a
I want the big robot.
Oscar will be fine. I think I know how to avoid watchers.
Is there a person in there? How is he not sounding the alarm? Like, seriously.
Hang on, I'm trying to scope in. Got the sniper rifle. It's a goddamn gun so I can see. No, there's no dude in it. It's just another robot.
Oh, is it?
Yep.
Oh, okay. Your wife says she has one in her pocket. She's scaring me.
What? Oh, goody.
Let me handle this.
Citizen, you are not authorized.
No citizens here.
Really?
What? Citizen implies we claim allegiance to a centralized authority. I think of myself as part of an anarcho-collective.
So, active violence has been noted.
the old man.
We're authorized.
I don't think so.
Hey, bitches!
Reload initiated.
Oh, yeah.
Great. So they know we're here.
Can I shoot Big Boy?
What now?
No?
I did. I shot at him. If he gets pissed off, it's not my fault. Just checking to see if there's anything else. Beautiful tile. Oh god, I just got transported to you.
I was gonna shoot him, but they won't let me.
Because you gotta hide like this, so let's get next to me. Hit A. And then hit X.
I'm trying.
You have to pull forward and hit X.
Oh, you have to push forward at, yeah.
Ooh. Well, I'm out of ammo on that. Eat it, bitches.
I got me a pistol. Beep, beep, beep.
I'm grabbing some more ammo.
Going to ammo?
Well, I took a different gun.
Oh. I like some shotgun ammo.
Oh boy, these things. Nice, Solus.
Oh, no more shotgun. Now I'm down to my sniper rifle with 8 fucking shots. Alright.
Sweet.
We are authorized to use force. Hostile target spotted.
Alright, that's all of them. Anyone see a way out of here?
I see a security gate. Locked security gate.
All right, hold up. Let me think for a second.
Don't think.
Whoa!
Did you do that?
That wasn't me.
You sure you two are COG spies?
You think the COG invented the
players? Well, even if you are spies.
I love this guy. He's full of conspiracy.
Yeah, what is the deal?
Oh, that's an ammo crate in there.
Oh, you don't want Uncle teaching anyone. He taught me to fight. He's lucky I still speak to him.
Hey, I was very supportive.
That's one way to describe it. Not an accurate way, but a way.
That's one way to look at it. Oh, I'm going to sit back a little bit. Yeah, I'm going to sit back and relax.
Enjoy the show.
Well, I mean, if you were in front of me, I'd definitely be enjoying
to get
the show.
Looks
live, DB's incoming.
Took out a DB.
Come on.
Heads up, we got another card!
Goodbye, our resupply.
Don't worry, I blew it up next to you. You only got a little bit of hit. You just got tickled, that was it.
I'm not hostile, I just don't really like you. Come on, get your head up.
Yeah. I would activate killing mode, not suppression mode. These guys are annoying. What the fuck? Solus. GTA just fucking started for some reason.
What?
Yeah, I'm kicked out of the game.
Hey, Kenny. I'm looking at you. Oh, there we go, finally.
Yeah, I don't know what happened, so I just took GTA out of the fucking CD holder. I don't know what fucking happened there.
Ken's trying to play GTA while we're playing Gears of War 4.
I really hate that. That was just some bullshit, man.
I was wondering, like, you suddenly stopped and you're just standing here. I'm like, hey. Then the game froze. It wouldn't let me reload. I'm like, I can walk around. GTA merges with Gears of War 4.
The hookers are robots now. All the prostitutes are robots.
And when you think you're done, it clamps down and goes, you pay now, or we cut it off.
Alright, let me invite you again.
All right, let's try this again.
Campaign. Co-op.
Did we even make it to a safe spot?
I don't know. I'm hitting continue on it, so we'll see what happens.
You tell him, Biscuit.
That is some bullshit.
He's in his little Waffen SS fucking uniform. He's in an all black shirt that looks like it should have a little fucking red ring on the fucking arm. Jesus.
Yeah, P-Tuffs, the robots are new. They're like the first wave of bitches you fight in the horde mode, too. And they're pretty simple.
And then they get bigger and meaner.
They have big old strap-ons on, and it turns.
Yep.
Alright, so we didn't get too fucked. Should be getting close. So we just have to refight these guys again. Alright, I don't mind that. Wow.
I'm a dude this time.
He's running. What? I was trying to do what it was telling me to do, but apparently not. I can't do like it told me I could do. Apparently I'm fucking that up.
I ain't gonna lie, the dude sucks.
The dude sucks?
Yes, the dude sucks ass.
You should have been my lover still.
God, I should have, because this is junk.
Pete Tubbs is like, I need this game. You do. And not the GTA version. That one apparently sucks. Eat shit, bitches.
Yes, I'll swap that.
Ah! I love how some of the stuff is destructive. Like I was hiding behind a box and the top box blew up. Eat shit! Yeah.
Look, the construction hub's just over that wall.
Unless it magically lowers!
No, we need a way around.
I don't get it. All the raids stopped, at my mother's order. This is a lot of security.
Wait, you're not having fun?
Okay, let's just look around and see if we can find a way through.
Alright. Maybe we can go in this door?
Through the maternity annex.
Do we have to?
What?
Is there different ways we can go through?
Baby stuff.
You got an issue with babies?
No. I have an issue with being told I need one.
Oh god, she's being told she needs to have one. Solus, you're gonna have my baby.
We're trying to repopulate the earth, you know, after shit went down. I'm just saying.
I'm just saying, Solus, have my baby. You could do it willingly or forcefully.
Hey, our future is their future.
I'm looking through all these rooms just in case. You never know. Never mind.
I found something.
Maintenance access is our way in.
They're like totally simple.
So what are we waiting for? Let's get to that access door.
Go to baby spot.
Oh, look at this. There's a magazine or book on the ground.
Ooh. Hey, I get them when you get them. Nice.
Cog birthing pamphlet. Why gene therapy? Because your child is too important to be left to chance. Our talented reprogenetics will help you design the baby you always wanted. Awesome! I want one with three heads. Three heads, three penises. Why is there no babies in here, though? I mean, it's just kind of...
There's no people, dude. Push. Thank you. I want out. I'm free.
Look out! Watch her!
We're not done yet, yo!
You suck at shooting, Solus! Alright, is anybody coming to say hi to us? Anybody? I feel like if I go down the steps, yep, that's what did it. Don't worry, Solus. Got your back. Hey, baby. I know this isn't the greatest time, but do you want to make a baby? She's ignoring me, Solus. She's ignoring me. I think we're going to have to get the chloroform. Yeah. Let's get moving, kids.
Guys, we have a whole parade of DBs coming this way.
Ah, fuck, I screwed up on that. Eat shit, motherfuckers!
Nice work, young ones. Now let's steal the
Can't hear Solus because Solus isn't talking.
That's because I'm quiet. I'm tryhard mode.
He's in tryhard mode. Told you.
I need all my connections in my brain to do one thing.
Hi, Rambo!
What? Come on. Cog didn't teach you how to hack a simple access lock? Get out of the way. Excuse me.
Look, that's state-of-the-art cog technology. I don't think... Oh, okay.
You two go... Fabricator! We'll watch the door.
I'm going to.
Oh, no, you're not. It's safer out here. Door's closing, young one. Okay? God damn it!
Technically, it's their fabricator. Technically.
Oh, only till we take it, then it's ours.
Cart control. Call up the lift and get started.
Okay, I call the lift.
Oh, shit. I didn't make it over there in time. I love how it just, like, pushes me along. This is the campaign, Rambo.
Yeah.
We've been waiting to do the campaign. Hey, Solus, there's something back here, maybe.
What? You're fine.
Wait, what? Okay, never mind. That's the way we came. Sorry. I'm just checking. You know, you never know. I find something. Oh, yeah. Hey, baby. Would you like a gangbang right now? That worked! Bye, honey! See you in a little bit. Love you. Kisses. Hugs.
Ooh.
Doesn't the black guy usually die first in the games? In videos and movies? Yeah. Oh, shit.
That's a lot of DBs.
Hey, let's keep things moving, alright?
Sorry. No, I didn't volunteer to push buttons, remember? Damn it.
Now what?
Ow.
I got locked out of the system. I cut the power to reset it.
Do you control this lift or not?
Sounds like a woman.
We did.
I'm having fun. You having fun?
We did.
We can get our sexual tension going on right now. Ooh, Solas.
Doing?
Go grab the fabricator.
Remind me to let you handle the controls next time.
Hello, I can hear you.
Why is this door open?
I think that's the way we have to go. I'm just looking around this way. Just make sure we didn't miss anything, but yeah. Get this onto the lift.
Boop-a-doo-ba-doo. I'm just gonna borrow this. Never mind me.
Yeah, don't mind us. We're paid professionals here. Yeah.
This one's faulty. We're just bringing it back.
Yeah. We'll bring it back later. Oh, we can fabricate guns right now.
Oh, when did you start being funny?
Look at that. That's cool. I can fabricate my gun again.
I don't want to be here.
TD! Trackers!
Oh, you can press B to kick the trackers, dude. I didn't know that. You watch the front of us.
Here comes some more!
Oh, Solas.
Yeah.
You did not keep up with your side.
This is fucking gun sucks.
Alright, get back on the lift, quick!
They're sucking and this guy's just fucking shit.
We'll recharge power over time. Okay, so yeah. Alright, I got me some more ammo by building my one gun.
Oh shit! Damn it! You gotta be kidding me! Kate!
Hey, you're welcome to come up here and do this yourself!
I think she's doing a great job.
Shepard's incoming!
Fuck you.
Oh my god.
I'm trying, it's not working.
Come on, sucker.
Your guy is a vagina.
Guy sucks ass. All his weapons are shit. He's got a fucking shotgun. His original fucking pistol is literally some piece of shit that shoots three shots and then you have to reload. The only thing he's got that's any good is a fucking shotgun.
Oh god, the fucking other door's opening. Eat shit! Ah, your battlefield unlocked? Nice. Come on, Kate. Let us go.
Yeah, that's my way back in. How about
doing the opposite.
I can't wait to the next level so I can pick a different fucking character.
Yeah, I don't blame you, man. That sounds like it's the most fucked up thing. Yeah, we're here, baby girl. Don't worry. You'll still be my baby mama. Don't worry. Eat shit!
Okay, so let's get you down a floor, yeah?
That would be nice.
You are so getting gagged tonight. Just telling you.
Oh, yeah.
Well, that was exciting. Come on, let's just get the fabricator out of here. Hey! Come help me with this.
Are we going the right way?
I don't know. Are you the one leading it? I think so.
You're the one.
Yeah, you're the one. Because I can't do anything.
Oh.
Hey, you remember what you told Rain about getting a fabricator, JD?
Oh, please, remind me.
In and out. Simple job. Direct quotes.
That means it can only get easier from here, right? I'll get back to Oscar.
Who's going to be very, very happy.
Oscar, we got the fabricator.
Solas, apparently Pito said he's ready to work out that deal.
Lieutenant, you've been busy.
First Minister Jin, you're looking magnetic.
The best deal ever.
Those are new.
Yes, you should be concerned.
And here's what's interesting. Unlike you two, they actually follow orders.
What is this? You looking for a repeat of settlement too?
A highly successful operation. It's now our most compliant settlement.
Look, our village hasn't had power in weeks. We need this fabricator.
I don't care about the goddamn fabricator. You're taking my people.
What?
Don't forget, I know what you were trained to do. What the hell was she talking about?
No clue. But we need to get out of here.
That was pretty cool.
Mysteriously convenient.
Sorry I left you here.
It's okay. Turns out it was safer inside.
Smart guy. No, I shouldn't be connected to the deals, honey.
We are, but feel free to stay if you like.
Concerned, huh? You shouldn't be either. It's fine.
Yeah, it's fine. It'll all be good. Oh god, that doesn't look good.
That hurt.
Why would it be those big fucking robots?
EZ-01 activated.
Yep.
Okay, you two, watch the fabricator. We'll take care of our new friends.
Cease and desist, all hostile activity. Also hostile contact.
I'm not impressed.
More shooting. It's dropping more DBs.
All right, so I'm down to a shotgun. I'm down, because this guy fucking sucks so much ass!
Ammo? That's right, bitches.
Oscar, you and Kate carry the fabricator. Dell and I got point.
Okay, God, let's get one thing. This is the end of the fucking mission.
When you came out, I was about to make my big play against Jin. So you really didn't save me, per se.
Yeah, that's fascinating. Anyone see a way out of here?
What is that?
Oh, shit.
I got a new gun.
What did you get? The overkill one?
Yep.
Hey, look. The fuck is this? Ammo? Okay.
You know what? I find myself agreeing with you more and more.
Level, it's all legal till you get caught. Wow. Your wife is so fucked up.
Condor incoming.
Come on, girlies. Oh yeah, bitches. More of these fucking things? I swear to God, I'm starting to hate this game more and more. No, of course they don't give up. They're fucking robots, you douchebag. You know what? My guy is so stupid sounding. They don't give up, Solus.
Oh, good lord.
Fuck this, Solus.
Reloading.
Don't worry, I got it. I got the big gun.
You get the big gun too? Yeah.
No, I got the big machine gun. All right, little bitch, come on, show yourself. Yeah.
Okay, that's all of them.
This raid was a bad idea. Feels like we just started a war.
You heard what Jin said. Whatever this is about, it's not raids. We need to get back. Talk to Reyna.
Yeah, because if there's one thing my mom loves talking about...
I can't. Wait. Check this out. I gotta catch up. Make them stop. Watch this. Not moving.
You're inside of it. Hey, game mechanics. 101 there. Huh?
There might be a flawed coding there. I'm just.
There might be. Might be. Don't worry. I got him. Oh, shit. Well, that was it for my rounds. I'm out of the big stuff.
Ah, damn it.
Guys, I think we should just run.
All the loyalty I ever had to the cops has been punched out of me. Still, it breaks my heart watching Jim.
Oh, hell,
now it's open. Oh, that's so nice. She's just making him drag it now. She's such a dick. I love her. That's awesome. She's just like, fuck you, old man. You're fucking carrying it now. Uncle. Ow, that kind of hurt.
Suck a dick!
Nice, Solas. Tell him to suck that dick. Hardcore mode. I need some more ammo. I need a different gun than this other one. Heck yeah. Someone needs to shoot that fucking airplane down. I kind of hit you in the back of the head, I'm sorry. Not enough money in there. Fuck.
Good. We're clear.
Bitches. Got a bunch of bitches.
Where'd you go, Solas? Oh, you went to the, fucking...
I'm in the dick room.
Boom. The dick room.
Dick room. Oh, dick room.
The pounding begins! You must be pounded 100 times before you can be part of our team. Oh, out of ammo. Right up here, grab me some more ammo. Don't mind me, guys. I'm just getting some ammo. I'll save you, sweetheart. I love you. I love you.
Don't you worry about ugly. He can take care of himself.
Don't you worry about ugly. He can take care of himself.
Congratulations. You managed to get the fabricator most of the way out of the settlement. Now what?
I don't know why this guy is so crabby.
Now we use that crane to lower us a path out of here.
Easy. Easy, huh? There are no controls. Only a DB can operate this thing.
Well, there's gotta be a way to lower it.
Yeah, we, yep.
Thank you.
Suck a dick, bitch. Thank you for the ammo.
Well, and get some more ammo. Y'all just keep me safe for a few minutes. Well, I have no ammo. Awesome. I got a shotgun left. That's it, Solas.
Pretty good back there.
Pretty good.
I'm...
Oh, so sorry.
Alright, fuck this. Okay. I'm carrying the big machine gun.
Well, I've never seen such spectacular feats of combat.
Alright, alright. No need to be a dick about it.
Now we just gotta open the gate, get out.
Apparently we automatically just go through the gate.
Really?
No, I'm just trying to make you feel better.
A few snakes.
Oh, this is a comfy little house and home and village. Yeah.
First Minister.
So, here's what happens next. Anyone who resists Cog justice will be dealt with.
Like Settlement 2?
That's your choice.
You're forgetting one thing.
Oh? And what's that?
This isn't Settlement 2.
Good meeting.
Oh, it's not over. You two.
She just did like a whole three.
But all right.
All I know is,
let's go.
It was funny. Oh God, did you get to pick a new person?
You make sure we have enough burn gel in the infirmary.
Try hitting the start button to see if it'll let you change.
The DBs are armed with more than shock rifles now.
Wait. Using lethal force? Oh shit! Get everyone inside the meeting hall now.
Fuck, we going, you bitch? Open the gate.
William, evacuate the school. Make sure no little ones are left behind. Secure the power station.
Thanks, Chef.
I was gonna say, we do a whole U-turn, I'm gonna be pissed.
Carmine, get back up there.
Oh, he's Carmine, is he the one from the... Yeah.
How's our ammunition?
We're just going around in a circle.
Let's hope it's enough. Go on inside.
This is why you're not allowed to drive the fucking thing, alright?
Seriously. You know what? That's why you should be the chick. No, sorry. You could have been my lover.
You won't even let me let drop it so you're on your own.
It's not like we're moving any faster with you holding it.
Hey, what's the count? Everyone's here except for Mackenzie and Eli. They're fine. They're trading with the South Village. Lock it up. COG really coming to take us away?
Yeah, sweetie. They are. But you'll be safe in there. I promise.
No, it's a nice lie.
Mm-hmm. You're gonna die. See the danger? High voltage, you're dead.
It's a one fucking door! What do you think's gonna happen? Wooden door with a fucking big steel lock. I'm just saying.
So?
Mm-hmm.
We're good here. Everyone's accounted for.
Your first minister is fond of the grand gesture.
Yeah, she doesn't do subtle.
Well, neither do I. Defend this door, and let's show her exactly what happens when you attack outsiders.
Alrighty then.
That's alright.
Okay. Get out of that fabricator and build some defenses.
Ooh. Well, we know turrets are shit. What do you want to do? You're building a turret. It's not a regular turret. It's not when you jump on, douchebag.
I know, but I see a spot I could put it.
Alright, well, I'm putting the barricades down.
There we go. Looks pretty good there.
Putting that barricade down here. Actually, I should probably move that barricade a little bit. Yeah, I'll move it to right here.
I thought I saw an ammo box for us when I was coming up there.
Yeah, it's way over here. It's like a whole batch of it.
Got him.
Alrighty, well, this ought to be fun.
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah, I guess so. All right, here we go.
There's a dropship.
Here we go.
Oh, man.
Oh, God.
I'm an excellent teacher. I taught him everything he knows.
Better one.
Carmine's dead again. He always dies in every friggin'.
Everyone, get ready!
Those DBs wanna get at our people! They're gonna have to go through me! Engaging
target! Watch him! What is that sniper at?
Gotta keep the DBs away from the villagers!
He's behind a fucking wall somewhere. I need more ammo. Something bad about this gun. Well, that's why we put up the barricades. Fabricator still has nothing left in it, so yeah.
Anybody else see that?
My barricade's almost dead over here.
That was just the start. We need more fortifications. Build anything that'll slow them down.
On it.
Is that turret even doing anything?
I can't believe Jin actually went through with this.
It must have been something.
As soon as
you
they
said.
Get past it, it would.
Oh, yeah. It had nothing to do
but
with
I'm moving it.
Our head off.
Of course, I can't jump down. I gotta fucking.
I'm putting down more barricades.
I mean, the turrets are sitting here. We're happy.
Probably should move it up here so that the turret doesn't get his ass blown up. You know? We got 4,000 left, so I can put up some more barricades.
Yeah, that's fine. I've been having not much problem on this side. I don't know how your side is.
No, I mean, it's just the balls that are coming up. And I just want to make sure they don't blow up everything, because...
Yeah.
They actually do a lot more damage than they do on the, whatchamacallit? I'm playing the, hard mode, so... Oh, headshot while you're trying to jump over, bitch. God damn it. Damn it, I have got to stop missing.
Keep our people safe. Nothing reaches that door.
Got enough.
Oh boy!
Oh, shit.
My favorite.
Shadow graded the Watchers too.
Hey, they have another way up.
I need more ammo.
Those damn TVs back.
gonna get worse. Everyone, fix what you can, replace what you can't. Fast.
Well.
Go ahead, young one. I'll check the door.
You losing your edge?
Never! I got past the DBs at Settlement 5, didn't I? Not a scratch.
You were bleeding when you came back.
I cut myself.
I cut myself. All right, putting down some more barricades. How's your barricade doing over here?
Barricade's doing okay. I gotta go find another gun because this fucking big one I have no ammo for.
Well, what I'm doing is grabbing a whole bunch of these fucking flying robot guns and then storing it up top. Hopefully they don't disappear.
Like
yeah.
This is mine now.
I put another one up top too. It's right there.
I see that. I'm gonna take this one over by me, my broken old turret. Mean old Sparky, I was gonna sit here.
Look! They destroyed the archive! I saw. We have backups.
Of the data, not the books. The ones that Dad salvaged after Jacinto.
Everyone, get ready!
Eat shit, you stinking robots.
That worked pretty good.
I'm almost out of the big guns. Eat shit, Guardians.
Hey, that's the last of them. Good job, young one.
Jesus.
That was fun.
Of taking her people.
Yeah, whatever that means.
I told you, both of you,
Don't make me regret taking you in.
Mom, you know she's lying. Since when do we care what the cog thinks?
When it leads to war. You three, get the fabricator to the power station and install the inverter.
You realize Jin's coming back, right? We need to leave now.
Get the power back on.
Fine. Whatever you
Bye, want. Rambo.
Rambo 2.
You, when more cogs show up, sound the alarm. Yes, ma'am.
Hey, you always said this day would come.
Which is why we stick to the plan.
Hey, man, can we speed this up? Rain is mad enough as it is.
I know. It just keeps crapping out. This thing's been through a lot today.
Yeah, well, it can join the club.
It's almost done. Okay, JD, get on that switch.
Uh-oh, there, I saw like a spider. It's spider.
Okay, fire it up.
Look at you.
Guys?
Come on, admit it. You lost faith in me for a second.
Did you touch something?
What?
Oh, shit!
Come on.
This just got real!
Mom? Mom!
Hey, listen. You need to hide, and then you need to run.
What are you doing?
Hey, you have to Oh shit.
Eep.
Oh god, the kid died! We called it! Oh god, he broke his arm. Oh god! Not uncle!
Oh. Ow!
Oh. Look at what you two started. Yeah, we started some shit.
I don't know if she's fabricating, but nothing bad good's gonna happen from this.
Nope. Look at this. Not even 30 minutes into the game and we're already, like, losing people. Oh, shit. Oh, shit!
Idea where those things went. Look, Jin can help us.
Jin is trying to kill
us.
Oh
god.
Kate, listen.
Hey, you're not gonna be happy about this, but I know who should see that crystal ship.
Jin has people that can handle this.
Look, you know as well as I do.
Del, no.
That he can help.
Who's Del talking about? Hey. Can he help or not?
Uh-oh. Go see Daddy.
Yeah, he can. The question is, will he?
Hey, old Green X is here. I just know he's in. Fuck.
Sneaky little sneaky fucker there.
Little sneaky fucker. You sneaky fucker. You little fucker.
Prodigal son returns.
The estate.
Come on. He's home. He's always home.
That house looks abandoned.
Because that's not where he lives. Follow me.
Because that's not where he lives. Sometimes. Solas, do you want to get a chance right now to change to the chick?
I'm seeing if it'll let me.
Yeah, see if it'll let you.
Nope.
Alright, so let's just return to the main menu real quick. It should be able to load in just as quick, so.
Good lord. Get me out of that fucktard.
Campaign. Co-op. Host online friends.
You should try him.
No, thank you.
He's got the shotgun, which is fine. And he's got a pistol, which is fine. But his main gun is like three shots, and then reload.
Yeah, no, thank you.
Just, ugh. Terrible.
So it's a burst fire bullshit.
Yes. I thought it was like a submachine gun. Oh no, it's just a junk gun. At least with her, I can. Okay, name something.
I mean, at least you get the sniper rifle, something you're good at, so.
Well, that and her other gun is better than his fucking other one. God, you just know.
It's like, no.
Thought he was gonna fix the place up. That was the plan.
That and my dream in life has been to have tits.
You grew up here?
I was born here. I grew up in boarding.
You have nice tits.
Oh, I know.
Can I touch your tits? I have no clue where we're supposed to go.
Was it always like this?
No.
To the star.
I got a lot of happy memories at this place. Wish I could say the same.
Wish I could say the same.
I'm gonna go kick the door in on your daddy jacking off.
Oh man, that'd be so funny. He's watching porn right now. He's watching horde porn.
There's the old man.
Oh, James. How'd you know we were here? Huh. That's new. Not that new. Dad, we need your help. I'm all done helping you. But this time I'm not running from the cog. Del, you win this too.
Waist deep.
To keep him out of trouble.
Now, you know that's not possible.
I'd introduce myself, but you'll be leaving soon.
JD, show him.
Show me what? Our village was attacked.
And my mother was taken.
Taken?
Along with all our friends.
Dad, you should look at this. No, you look. I warned you not to join the cog. What did you do?
Dad.
I told you, don't go outside here. The cog will hunt you down. Again, what did you do?
Just shut up and look.
God, we just
shit.
Keep pissing people off.
I love his reaction. Shit.
you said you weren't running from the cog.
Yeah, that wasn't completely accurate. Listen, you have no idea what's actually happening here.
Oh, but I do. Sedition, led by one James Dominic Phoenix, the son of a famously disgruntled old gear. Speaking of which, Sergeant, how are you? Sorry about the door.
Don't sweat it. We were just leaving.
So we're clear, Sergeant. If you choose to aid these fugitives, I can't protect you.
Yeah.
Holy shit! All units, fire at will.
Pa's pissed.
Yep, Pa is pissed. I mean, I kind of want to be him. I'm serious. I kind of want to be Pa.
I'd be the old guy.
Nice to see you still have a way with people, Marcus.
Just head for the back door. We're dealing with this first.
Sniper, okay.
TV Zager online.
Sniper. Got it.
Suppression mode initiated.
Good job on that sniper, Solus.
Considering I only got a fucking pistol because she got rid of her fucking sniper rifle, I'm doing okay.
You only have a sniper rifle? Or a pistol?
I have one of their snipers, but I hate it. Bitches.
Well, I need to grab the other gun.
Yeah, we've been playing with them all day.
Come on, follow me upstairs.
Wait, what's upstairs?
Family heirlooms.
Family heirlooms.
Heads up, more DBs!
Yes, we heard you the first time, Dad. Shut the fuck up, Dad. So I went downstairs into the basement. There's nothing down there.
Also, contacts identified.
I'm just walking through the house just to look around. You know. Does anybody have a grenade? Ooh, I got a grenade.
Come on, this way.
I literally have. Thank you, Jesus.
Just looking around the house, make sure there's no. Shut up, Dad, you piece of shit.
Now which damn book is it?
It's probably the one right there that looks so much newer than all the other ones.
Mine's the one with little titties.
Aw, you get little tits. Little tits.
Oh, sure, you get a better gun. What do I get?
Hopefully a better sniper rifle.
kind of feels like I'm there before.
Good. It's supposed
yeah, I just got fresh with me. Didn't get you.
Me and Dad are gonna gangbang.
It belonged to my mother.
Oh, what's that?
Just calling in a favor.
Speaking of favors, you probably want this back.
Thanks, Del. All right. Time to introduce the new cog to the old cog. And clear these bucket heads out of my house.
Dad is definitely pissed.
Grab what you need. Should be
enough. Oh, thank you, Dad. I mean, seriously, you've got tons of shit here that's not even funny. Incendiary grenades.
I know.
Fucking Lancer. Oh my god, I'm telling you, dude, this looks amazing.
Okay, that'll work.
All right, so I picked up a Retro Lancer.
Got it.
Let's see, I have my sniper. One, which I like.
And then the other gun that goes with the sniper. Yeah. We'll go good. Alright. I'm ready.
Perfect.
You ready?
I'll take a custom lancer.
Did you grab some grenades?
Where are they at?
Over here. There's some frag grenades.
Yeah, I got.
And then there's incendiary grenades. Aww.
Swap your pistol for something.
Your wife is going to bed, just so you know.
Oh, he's sick, so that's.
Oh shit! They're smashing through the walls.
Take them out.
Yes, Dad. We'll take them out. Okay.
Dad, what's the plan here?
Gotta get to my truck.
Okay, gotta get to his truck.
Trust me, you won't get away so easy this time.
God damn it! I just tuned it up! Alright, new plan! Take out that Kestrel!
I think if you shoot it in the actual fucking, engines.
Like that?
Yes.
Is that it? Is she done?
I don't think so.
Oh, hell. More drop pods. Are you kidding me?
Unit relocating. Also, run past the fire.
Sorry.
I'm just chainsawing everything.
I see you.
Where's the other bitch at?
Where the hell is she going?
Great.
Stop wrecking my god.
Get in! Ah, rockets are coming!
Ow. God, that hurt.
Yeah, you almost got her.
God damn it.
I'm going to back to get some more ammo. Because the door is open, so might as well.
I'm dancing.
I love how you chicks like, bye-bye.
Yet.
Hey, any ammo packs up here?
Dad.
Hell is it?
Cog's still after us. Your truck just blew up, and the house is on fire. Is there a plan B?
Yeah, there's a plan B. But it's down in the cellar. Grab some ammo and let's get out of here. Come on, downstairs.
Guys, this place is coming down.
Downstairs, go.
Ooh, I'll take some more ammo. Holy shit, balls!
Alrighty then.
That was close.
What happened to my big gun? Did I lose it back here? Fuck my life! Dumb shit, motherfucker.
Dad, what are we doing? This is a dead end.
Not anymore.
You have an escape tunnel out of your own house.
Just you find stuff.
Yes, I did.
Stop. How about we talk about, I don't know, the monsters that just ran off with all our friends? As soon as we get out of here, we'll deal with that. So come on.
Come on. Come on, oh, we got this. Oh, Solus, let's do this. Oh, touch my butt. Oh.
Jin will think we didn't make it out of the house.
He's still gonna sweep the property.
Then we'll handle it.
God, the wine cellar is down here. Hey, Pops, you didn't tell me about this.
You got a Nasher? A Lancer?
Yeah, I got a Lancer. And do not want the shotgun, though. Fuck that.
I like my sniper. Here we go. Badass.
Holy shit.
As I said.
Thanks, Dad. You're the best. My BFF.
Looks like we lost him. Let's cut through the garden.
I highly doubt we lost him. I'm just saying.
Oh, we definitely didn't lose him. Condor, they're coming.
Sniper!
Sniper down.
Alright! We did that alright!
Oh, that one pretty good.
Come on, kids, I know a secret place. It's called Hide the Penis. Do you need ammo?
Fall down now.
All right.
You definitely fall down now.
Dad, where the hell are we going?
To the barn.
And where's that?
The other side of the estate.
Don't worry, guys. I'll just pick up the big gun. Don't worry.
Alright.
I got it. Don't worry.
Those will work.
You
God, he has a nice fucking house and everything, dude.
There's a drop ship.
It's the greenhouse.
Dad is pissed about his tomatoes.
Another condor. What the hell did you guys do?
Funny story, Dad. We have no idea.
Oh my god. Alright, out of ammo.
Let's keep moving.
Out of ammo. Alright, does he have anything big? No, he does not. Ah, big gun is gone, Solas. Big gun is gone.
No, not the big gun.
I'm telling you, dude. Nah, fuck me. Fucking windstorm.
I'm just following your dad because they say old men last longer, you know what I'm saying?
It's only if he can get it up.
No, the barrel shed is better shelter. We're almost there. All right, get inside.
I'm going in the shed. Fuck you.
Help me. I'm helping you, sweetheart. Don't worry. He's like, put your hands on the door, not my ass.
Shit, drop bot. Take cover. Guardian's coming in.
Commencing reload.
Alright, focusing on that right fucking piece of shit. Reloading. Oh, thank God he's gone. Dad? guys? Condor going down!
Condor fall down!
The commentary and scripting in this game, game is pretty good. Loving it.
Gears of War always been good games. I want to make a solid game.
Not a goddamn word.
That's perfect.
Time to go.
Like how they point me the whole fucking wrong direction, so I'm trying to figure out where the hell you guys went. I'm looking the other fucking wall.
Get on the other side.
Solas, don't grab my ass. Okay?
Yeah.
God, you're a buff chick.
Messing. Look at my strength.
Look at you.
What?
God. I hope you hold my dick up like that. I hope you hold my dick up like that. That's your old face. Oh, he's gonna go. Yes, he did. Look at that.
Wow. Come on.
Huh. Ah! Fucking controller? God, these batteries do not last long anymore. Jesus Christ.
Getting rid of the batteries.
Yeah, these batteries do not last anymore. Like, they used to last, like, for, like, 2 or 3 days. Now I could barely get through a night with them.
I remember when DBs were just glorified garbage collectors. I said my piece with the Shepherd's Wheel.
This is so funny. Good morning, citizen. Let me make sure I got battery in this thing. Yep. I am.
Heads up, 4DB.
Like, seriously, how the fuck do they know we're here? Like,
shield is down.
Yep, I'm hitting.
Fall down already, some bitch. Shield down.
John.
Thank God.
All right, I'm moving in closer.
Fuck you.
Keep me down.
Target acquired.
James Hall, bitch. Hey, there's some shotgun or machine gun. Bloody machine gun. Sniper rifle! Ow. Do you hear me, Solus? There's sniper rounds up here.
Yeah, I'm in a sniper duel right now. Come on, fucker. Now you're gonna try again. Oh, he gave up on me.
This will work.
Honorable citizens acquired.
Hey, Dad, I helped you out.
So how many of these bots?
You love me now, Daddy?
I'm just trying to get my daddy's love.
I thought we were going to a barn.
We are. They're right next to each other.
Is this your family's estate, Marcus?
No. It belonged to my late wife's family.
Mom loved it here. I'm just glad she didn't have to see any of this.
That makes two of us.
Just the two of us?
You and I.
Man, look at this badass car here, man. Big ass engine on it.
Fuck you. Kicking the gate in.
Come on.
I'm just saying. Grand Theft Auto. All the way.
How big this place was. Yeah, well, it's getting smaller by the moment.
Hey, you hear that?
Castro!
I swear to God, that woman is pee-missing.
Sure, why? Aren't you?
Oh, so angry.
It's always good to see you.
Always like this?
It's usually more yelling.
Apparently, I definitely pissed off Daddy. Oh. So where do we gotta go?
Guys, tractor's incoming!
Bunker down!
Failed it! I popped another tracker! Another dropship!
Great.
Cease and desist all hostile activity, Solus. Okay, magically I couldn't change on them, so yeah.
Somehow I think this chain, this board, and this old pickup have something to do. That's a lot of moss on a pickup. Damn. No. What are we supposed to do now? Did I miss something?
Oh, remember on the beginning when it said destroying things can...
Yeah, but I don't see anything to destroy.
Throw a frag!
Nope.
Throw a frag!
Bastard. I feel like something was supposed to happen that didn't happen.
Mm-hmm.
Wait a minute, what's this? Oh, not there. Yeah.
Well, we can,
yeah.
Got it.
I think we might have found a glitch here, boys.
There's some kind of power thing on the ground. See the cords on the ground? Yeah, I don't know what they do, but
oh.
You
broke it. And this is how Gears 4 ends. We starve to death in a fucking ravine.
No, we make babies, we eat the babies, and we're good to go. Yeah, I have no clue what to do.
Throw a grenade.
Oh.
Frag out.
That's indestructible.
We're just wasting all our frags here.
Oh, can't blow up your dad.
That would have been funny as hell.
Shit. Something didn't trigger that should have triggered when we came in here. I think we gotta restart from checkpoint. Nice. Weird. Do not tell me that that's the checkpoint. It's better. All right.
Guys, trackers incoming. All right, who's next? Come on. Got it. One dead tracker. Got it. Another dropship.
I mean, I'm not 100% sure what to do.
I know.
E.D. Shepherd did one.
We got a heavy.
Yep, there it is.
Killed them too fast and not been further enough forward.
Mm-hmm.
Initiate it.
Kestrel's down. We gotta keep pushing to that barn.
What's in the barn, Dad?
A couple of mules.
P-Tops is like, you broke it. Yes, we did.
Yes, we did. Broke it hard.
We always break these games.
You should have seen how we break GTA sometimes.
Just a running! Running!
There's not much shelter between us and that barn. We gotta hurry.
Someone sounded like they just hurt themselves.
Oh, yeah, this looks safe.
Now what?
Let's divide their fire. James, which side do you want?
Do we want the riverbed or the road?
I don't give a shit.
We'll take right. Kate, Del, you take left. We're on it. Another dead shepherd.
Hey, baby. I see you see me, huh? One less of you, bitches. I broke him. Wide open plains? Sniper rifle? Welcome to my world, bitches. Oh, he did.
Alright, we're moving up. Need you guys to open the gate for us.
Hey, Bales, Ken! Hey, Bales!
I saw that. Did it hit you?
No. Shit. Fucking hell, where?
Across the river. Can you blow open the door somehow? Holy shit!
I opened it.
Oh shit! This gate's locked too! Mark, JD, help us out!
There are flying, bombs coming.
Too.
I think it's clear now. I love these big guns, man. They fucking work great.
They're awesome. You just threw yours on the ground, though. Putz.
And watch me not be able to grab it.
Double tap A to go to fucking cover would be so nice, rather than just if you hold A, suddenly A's run and A's go to cover. That is retarded.
I just saw you get shocked at that. It was so fucking funny.
Why do they make one button do so many things on this shit? I don't know. It's the only downfall of this game. It makes you run. It also makes you grab cover. Thanks. Anything else you'd like to make not work right? Well, I'm fucked.
No! Sully, you dumb shit!
Wouldn't run. Jumped for cover instead. I love it.
Oh, Solus, my sweet Solus.
Got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Apparently you 9, like that.
10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
That BDSM. 14
fucking buttons on a paddle, and you decide to have two do the same thing. Really? And dead again! Cocksucker!
God damn it!
I was right behind you, literally, and fucking boop, dead.
This is not so... You want me just to run up there and see if it'll fucking just let us get in that way?
Every time I go to run by that stupid fucking crate, it grabs at his fucking cover. It doesn't keep running. It goes, eh, I'm gonna stop. Which is so fucking retarded. Jesus, fucking stupid.
Did you follow me, or?
Yeah. At that time.
I love how they're just fucking all able to make it through. I think it does. I think you get turned on by it. I can't be held responsible for what happens next to you or your son. Well,
oh God.
That's right. Oh God. I hope I am not steering this thing. Oh, great.
Chance overreaction. It's called a vulture. Sexy, right?
James, watch those fire. Oh, fucking A. On this?
Ah, God damn it!
Any?
I ran into a tree.
I thought that's what I saw.
Oh, Kenny!
I like, jumped down the hole. I swear to God, I saw you go right next to me. Apparently, I did. Alright. That was fucking sad.
Well, I was going left, and then it was pulling me right, and I'm just like, "Are you fucking kidding me?" So apparently,
the controls on these bikes are shit. I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, they're not the greatest.
Hey. They're like touchy to the max.
Up ahead, clear the way. Can you please not do that? Where are we going?
Fort Revolve.
A historical site? There's nothing there.
It's not what's there. It's what's underneath it.
Hang on!
James, careful. This bike's an antique.
Wait, you're worried about the bike?
Oh, God. Please make the biking stop.
Please.
I don't like the controls on the bike. This is fucking horrid.
Damn it, I can't see shit.
Yeah, I can't see shit either, buddy. I'm just
we'll lose him under the canopy.
Ken doesn't like trees.
God damn it, he's yelling at me, telling me to watch the trees. Yeah, no dippity. Well, I just ran into him. Oh my god, this is so fucking...
What the fuck is going on?
Hang on back there!
I think I just had a... seizure.
Dear God.
Failure. What the hell? What am I doing?
I was in a tree. I was in another tree.
I can't hit anything else or I'll die. Every one of those big jumps better be a fucking checkpoint. That's all I know.
This is not easy to fucking do.
No, this is bullshit. This sucks.
God, she is like super pissed. I can't see. Oh, thank fucking God.
Jesus.
Oh God! Oh God!
Why? Why's everything gotta be bad? Hey. Why am I ahead of you now? I don't like that.
I love it.
I'd like to live.
The engine core's exposed.
Ah!
Now's our chance.
Drop pods. Yeah, Vulture's coming down.
Dear God. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh fuck.
Where,
oh fuck.
Where?
Fuck.
Wait,
fuck.
Wait. Ah! West, north, south. Fuck me.
Oh shit. I swear to God, if they make us do another one of these, I'm so fucking done. Oh, that was the worst.
God. That was so fucking touchy.
Oh.